four players in the competition. Heaney, Cheney. Oh. It rhymes. And it was poetry in motion for the Swans. Hanbury drives it down the line.
Good take.
It was an outstanding collect from Towers. The rest wasn't so good, though. This is going to test Hardigan. Tippett up in the air. He's done it again, Hardigan. Tippett just can't find it at the moment. Off 15. Ruta waiting in for Rampy. And Eddie getting in his sights. This is Eddie from his pocket. And that's why it is.
And he shows the crowd.
Gets a metre advantage and should create a goal for Isaac Heaney. No, hand it back. The give and go. It's through. Just sorting through the menu of choices. Settles on Seedsman to full forward. Grundy, it's going to bounce through. Tickets goes back at it again. Smith, the pressure builds. The options grow. Douglas snaps through. Dodson to reap the rewards, driving it wide for McGovern. Got there, left Richards in his way. Mitch McGovern takes it on and kicks the goal. Well done, young man. He's kicked his second in the corner. And it's deep for Franklin again. His fourth goal coming up. No, he shares the love. And Kurt Tippett will get booed, booed, booed as he puts through another.
The game could be won or lost in this 6 minutes.
Sloan takes the mark, commanding stuff from one of their leaders. Gives Jenkins the opportunity to do the same. And he has. And thumps it through with great glee and delight at the Adelaide Oval. Can Seedsman get there to compete? He could. He didn't mark it, but he's gone. Seedsman, it's high, and it is straight, dead straight. Adelaide back in front. Dan Hanbury, it's a good strike, it's a great strike. The Swans strike back. Miller up loomed, now it's Lynch's boot from Eddie's pocket. What a goal. Coming from all angles, he gets the handball out. Rory Atkins, listen to the roar! Clean escape for the Swans. McVay, again they go to Franklin, and again the Crows are on the job. Talia Marks to Laidler. Can't get rid of it quick enough right now. Grundy couldn't.
How much heat is in this game? These guys should be exhausted. It's been going flat out. They're still going.
Here's Jack out the back. He can take it and stream towards goal. It's downstream here for the Swans. The goal's on. He can pass it over to Heaney. And he puts it through. And she's still well and truly on. There's more to come. Douglas emerges, tempted by the vacant square. He was. The temptation was great. And he bounced. Who else but Eddie? Couldn't be anyone else. This is where heroes are made from halfback for the Swans. No, it's all Adelaide. It's Eddie again. The killer blow. Enjoy this. To sound.
He'll run it down.
And the Crows get it done. What a win. What a game of football. We've loved what we've seen from the Adelaide Crows this season, but we weren't sure until tonight about what this form meant. But now we know it's real and it's magnificent.